So looks like Poley is going to attack Junior Lake, who is 1-for-4 in the day with a couple of strikeouts. First pitch coming. Swung on and drilled towards right center field. That's a base hit. Chasing after it is Fuentes. Rounding third is Caro. He'll come home to score. Into second with an RBI double is Junior Lake. And Iowa has the lead here in the 10th, 4-3. So Junior Lake wasting no time on the first pitch from Mortensen. Drilling one towards right center field for an RBI double.